I think we have to look at this from two perspectives. One is from a general medical health point of view, and the other one from goals and desires. The best candidates are patients who are fit, healthy, non-smokers, and don't have significant medical problems, such as long-term diabetes or fairly severe asthma. That aside, then comes the expectations and the psychological aspects of plastic surgery. If somebody has, for example, a realistic expectation that, okay, this operation, for example, a breast reduction, is going to be giving them functional value, that's more likely to be a successful outcome than somebody who's purely looking for a change that's aesthetically driven.